Oh my god, it is very much difficult to walk on streets today due to garbage piles. I wonder why the government's not bothered about this.
Waste, waste, waste. It is a waste to talk about the waste to the powerful people.
Waste, garbage, litter, trash, rubbish. It is the biggest nuisance of clean and green earth.
We need to contribute to the earth to make it a beautiful planet because we are citizens of the earth.
Let's make a promise that we can save our Mother Earth.
Yes, we can make people say that waste is not waste, but wow.
Well, our waste.
Generates 60 crore kgs of garbage every day. Almost 80% of urban waste in India is dumped in the river Ganga. E-waste, another category of modern waste, is terrifying to say the least. Those black one-time use plastic bags are environment's worst nightmares.
To celebrate Earth Day and Environmental Day, but to make it a reality, we need change in our mindset.
We now take a book study we did at Indian Oil Township at Paradip, Odisha. Our school DBS Paradip is also inside this township. Yes, Paradip Refinery Township residents have become waste wise by segregating household waste into the wet waste and dry waste.